since the outbreak of the COVID-19 pandemic in March this year. Students across the country from the primary to the tertiary level rely solely on the internet for academic materials. Whilst this looks easy for those living in the urban areas, the situation isn't the same for those in the rural communities as access to telecommunications network continue to be a challenge. Here in Ntrabai, a farming community under the Kintampo North Municipality of the Borno East Region, the lucky ones have to identify which part of their homes has network connectivity and then mount a platform where phones are kept for network access. The network is terrible, so we have to mount the platform to get access. For the unlucky ones who stay quite distant from these areas, they either have to walk several minutes or climb trees in search of network. Assemblyman for the Ntrabai electoral area, Domaka Kojo Daniel, shares with Joy News how this is affecting the people here.
Your network challenge, pa.
We have a serious network challenge here, and that is why we place our phones on those platforms or climb trees.
Due to that,
students here face several challenges since the outbreak of the COVID-19 pandemic.
I'm more level trended. Once this time, so I'm online. How to get internet?
They are unable to access any of the online platforms due to the absence of a network.
You can't download all these things.
Other communities, including Agege, Yara, and Tufoboy, are all facing similar challenges. Honorable Sino Kwesi Emmanuel is the assemblyman for the Yara electoral area. He tells me how the unavailability of network is affecting his work as an assemblyman. When there is an emergency meeting at the assembly, we have to call several times without getting us. So we call on authorities to come to our aid. This gentleman we met here is the assemblyman for Agege electoral area.
Network problem here. If free, there will be Yara. Network problem.
From
assemblyman,
to
Agege electoral
area. Network problems.
So I hope say we are called. We be Yara. That's hope say free. Na yembe fan okura. Network intimate me too. Moto free. Tofuboy. Edi abantraban ha.
I sometimes have to move with my motorbike from Tufoboy through to a hill around Srunwasi before getting telecom access.
In this community, this is one of the spots you could easily get telecommunications network when you need to make a call. But it has been a serious challenge for the people here. I have been directed from that end to this place to be able to have a network on my phone. From Ntrabai here in the Kintampo North Municipality of the Borno East Region, I'm Anas Sabit for Joy News.